Howdy, howdy, everyone. Yogurt here, back with more Forespoken, and excited to be because, well, it's been a lot of fun so far, and things are really starting to kind of open up. We've got a cloak so we can mostly blend in with the locals, and looks like we've got a little pouch, doesn't mention it. And thanks to Auden Keen, we're not in prison.
It's like somebody made an entire city out of back alleys.
Which makes them front alleys now, I suppose.
Good point. Both good points. Alright, and the only thing you missed in between last stream and this one is after I stopped recording, it gave me the tutorial telling me that people with the icon over their head can be talked to and give you side quests. Pretty standard, but you know.
Pray, lend me your ears. I have a fine song to play you.
Okay, as long as I can have my ears back, because they're kind of attached and can't really have them.
Very well, then allow me to regale you with the ballad of the enormously clever person of Sipal.
That is not
a
catchy
really
name.
The best title he could come up with.
Agreed.
Well, did it speak to your soul? Did the doleful melody conjure images of the encroaching miasma, the unearthly cries of its foul denizens? The unlucky inhabitants of this fair city, myself among them, cursed, never again to venture beyond its walls.
Again? Have you ever been out there?
But of course. What manner of minstrel would I be, did I not go wandering over hill and dale? In my dreams, of course.
You're a pretty terrible one.
You, Bart! Escaped criminals roam the streets, and still you do not cease your racket. There is a crisis afoot.
Forgive me, but there is always a crisis afoot.
Well, you may have a point.
That's
there,
true.
But nonetheless.
She's a guard, Frey. We need to get out of here, now.
I guess I'll be on my way then.
Indeed.
Wait. You.
I was like, she looks kind of familiar.
So sorry to see you go, fair maiden, but go you must. And quickly.
That was a little too close for comfort.
Indeed.
But we got away, thanks to the fop. Dream wanderings indeed.
The fop?
Yeah, and that song.
Can't move.
What the hell even was that?
It wasn't really even a song. Mila Christie, a junior guard who keeps watch over the gate at the Kinex. Okay. Straight-laced and serious. She's sometimes seen with Wallace, a bard. Okay. And then Wallace is the cheerful bard who decided to help us. Wait a minute. He appears to be acquainted with Mila the guard, although she doesn't seem to be a fan of it. Okay. I was just wondering if it was going to tell us, like, they're an item or something that would be useful information at another time. Apparently I can speak with you. This seems like a bad idea.
Tell me this is all some kind of bad dream.
I can try to wake you up with a short, sharp blow to the face, if you like.
No.
Yeah, you could try. If you're in the market for a dent or three.
There's even more guards out looking for you than yesterday. And Councilwoman Dax is in charge of them. Be warned, she's not to be messed with. There's even
Thank
more
you.
Guards out looking for you than yesterday.
Okay, same thing.
And Councilwoman Dax is in charge of them.
I guess she's on our side. That's nice. I thought I saw... Yep.
I'm so glad they have cats in Athia, too.
Why, exactly? Do you have some special attachment to the ridiculous little creatures?
Huh? What? No. Miss you, Homer.
They're just... Automatically likable. Like, because they're animals and they're cute. More of a dog person, but I'm not gonna say no to petting a cat if it's
damn it.
In the mood.
I mean, well, that was a short trip.
Mm-hmm.
How the hell did you get out of this dump anyway?
Over the river and through
the
woods.
I know
it.
You.
Yes, you again.
You been following me, kid?
No.
pickpocket.
I know how to help you.
Really?
I think she has been following me.
I know
she's
everything
lying.
Around here.
Mm-hmm. Everything?
What's that gonna cost me?
An apple, maybe?
So you have been following me.
Mm-hmm.
Sure.
Of course she has.
You seem hungry.
Apple's as big as her head.
Just follow me.
Yeah, Athian apples are huge.
Don't you want to know my name?
Not really.
It's Olivia. And you're Frey. Everyone's been talking about you.
Indeed.
I guess I'm kind of famous around here.
Does famous mean hunted by the gods?
Okay, infamous.
I call it Finders Keepers.
Damn. Did you steal all this stuff?
Not all of it.
You're growing on me, kid.
Sometimes people have no idea what they're throwing away. I often make new things out of this stuff. Here. If you get hurt, this will help you heal.
Alright, nice. You'll have to give me the recipe.
Of course. Let me teach you how. Try it.
Olivia has given you some bomb flax. Use the crafting bench to turn it into a healing draft. Okay. Game systems crafting. I've been wondering about this. You can refine and combine the various resources you find in the field to improve your cloaks and necklaces, and create various useful items. When you find a crafting bench, you'll be able to stock up on healing drafts and improve your gear. Okay, crafting can be used to create items or strengthen existing equipment. Healing draft can now be upgraded. Crafted. Revivifier can now be crafted or upgraded. Increased medicine pouch capacity can now be crafted or upgraded. Increased materials pouch. You know, okay. All of those good. Okay, first things first. What does this do? Oh, I guess it just gave me the recipe. But what does it do? I need more nuggets. Need feathers. Guess it won't let me go to upgrade since I don't have the materials to upgrade anything. Round the dump and see if you can find some crafting materials. Okay.
People really do throw a lot of stuff away, huh?
Yes, a lot of useless rubbish.
Yes, but there's also useful stuff sometimes.
Wait, this might come in handy.
I found some crafting materials. Use them to improve your cloak on the bench. Upgrade! This can have a crafting upgraded. Critical hit can boost attack. Okay. Killer blows use less stamina. Health plus 5%. Defense plus 5%. Purple magic plus 2%. Alright, there we go. Cloak. It'll increase by 1. So I don't know how much I actually want to go upgrading it. Okay, I don't want to get rid of all my grindstones yet. Oh crap, it takes 5 healing drafts. What does it do? I want to know what it does before I create it, damn it. Okay. Find all kinds of crafting materials while out in the world. Yes, yes, I know. That's where I got most of what I have. But I want to know what this revivifier is.
Hey, Shorty. I got you something.
That thing you said isn't worth crap.
No, not my cell phone. And thanks for not swiping that again.
I don't steal from friends.
Friends?
Aww.
Cool. Well, as your friend, I got you this.
Wow! What is that? Are you a taunter?
It's a pen light, and no, I'm not a taunter.
No, it's a pen light. I totally thought it was a laser pointer that she was using to play.
The strongest and most powerful woman in Athia.
Homer.
They all had gifts, and in the past, they used them to help protect the land. And one day, they will again. They'll come and save us.
Listen, kid. From personal experience, you gotta look out for yourself. People only really get saved in fairy tales.
Mostly true.
You're wrong. You'll see.
Alright, well, I got a split. You said you knew the best way out of this place?
Yeah, we'll probably be proving ourselves wrong, but...
Well... If you
we shall
climb
see.
Over that wall there, that should help you get to where you want to be.
Cool. Thanks. I'll see you when I see you.
I'll keep the city safe while you're gone.
Sure.
Are you gonna be my Robin? To my Batman, I mean. Take care of yourself, little kid. Entry has been added. Access the archive. The junkyard Olivia, affectionately nicknamed Finders Keepers. The trash was once disposed of outside city limits, but this practice had to stop when it became too dangerous to leave the city. Mountains of unwanted goods have accumulated here in the years since, to the dismay of the council and the delight of the local children. Well, that makes sense. Now, are you gonna tell me what the revivify is? Crafting... Yeah. There we go, revivifier, there we go. An enchanted medicine that can only be crafted by Frey. Interesting. This once ordinary healing draft's properties have been forever altered by Frey's magic. While it no longer functions as a regular healing draft, it is still most useful in a pinch and will resuscitate Frey should she ever receive a near fatal injury. Okay. Well, the name makes sense. Assuming it automatically gets used based on that explanation, but.
Tanta's blessings be upon you. You! You are the escapee!
Oh shit.
Please, I beg of you, do not harm the children!
Why would I... That's all you wanted
to say?
Buildings
around here look a little shabby. Maybe we could help fix things up.
I'd imagine it's more a lack of materials, though.
Oops. Didn't mean to cut him off. I wanted to see if I could get him to finish saying what he was saying.
A pond. Kinda quaint, you know?
I suppose.
A cat. I'm so glad they have cats in Athia, too. Let's see.
Chase after the cat and try not to lose sight of it. Okay.
Flighty little creature. Worth chasing it down, perhaps.
Need to be mindful of not cutting him off, because apparently everything will. Zoom tight. I thought petting the cat might be safe. But no, it cut off his dialogue as well. Probably because it's wanting to chase and it's teaching us the mechanic.
Wait, it stopped.
Yeah, thanks. Puppet, a once common sight in Athia, these wooden dolls are now quite the rarity. Generations of Athians grew up with puppets for playthings, and they were once as plentiful as they were indicative of their makers' diverse backgrounds and personalities. Now, however, there is no one to make them, which has driven their value up considerably.
Aww, is this for me?
Thanks. There we go. I was like, it's not letting me move. Okay, now I'll pet the cat.
You're no homer, but you're cute.
It'd be rude not to pet it after it led me to a rare thing.
I think we're nearly there.
Well done, me.
Yes, he was not speaking, so didn't cut him off that time. Still wish I could go back and see what he was gonna say, but. Locations marked in Auden's map have been added to the world map. Xenos Guild. Dead Man's Ledge, Pilgrim's Refuge, Cave Ruin, etc. Monument, one mutant. Why not? Mulberry Fount, take a closer look at the Fount of Blessing. Guess it'll give me a spell. Ooh, another spell! Okay, so we need to probably find as many spells as we can. Start off. What do you exactly hope to gain from chasing strays? I will never ever understand you ever. Where am I? Okay, there we go. That makes more sense. Do we have fast travel in the game? Does not appear that we do.
Okay. Why don't your trust issues extend to the street urchin, I wonder?
Because I've been there, all right? Let's just leave it at that.
Probably a good idea for the moment. Besides, trusting the street urchin in Olivia has helped us so far, so, you know. There's that.
What the hell are they people?
I believe this is what happens when humans are affected by the break.
Uh-oh.
Then I can't kill them.
What choice do you have? It's either them or you.
Cuff Crush. Frey can now draw on Cuff's power and a sizable amount of her own stamina to perform this powerful attack. Doing so always consumes half of her maximum stamina. Okay, use a parkour magic to leap over an enemy, then press triangle to try it out. The more stamina you spend, the more damage Frey will deal, and the easier it will be to knock an enemy down with this attack. Well, you can perform this attack when Frey's stamina is below half full. This is a guarantee to empty her stamina gauge, so be sure to do wise.
So this is what Auden meant when she said people who come out here don't make it very far.
Explains why the people of Sepul prefer staying inside those walls of theirs.
Well, do something!
I'm trying to do... How do I don't get it?
You're good, right?
I wouldn't say good exactly.
Okay, I can't figure out how to do it.
We need to be careful.
I'm sorry, all right?
Okay, I don't know how to do it. I also don't know what the grade E means, but... Cuff Crush. Use parkour magic to leap over an enemy, then... Okay. There we go.
You need to try this talk. Okay?
You really are too good.
I've been better. Okay. not as bad at the combat as I made it seem. I was just really trying to do the one thing and F myself up in the process. Or got myself F up in the process, however you want to say it.
There.
Go. Battle rankings. Your actions during battle will be rated and a ranking awarded at the end. The higher the ranking you receive, the more items you'll find after defeating the enemy, and the more experience you'll earn. Attacking from behind and performing other actions that swing battle in your favor will improve your ranking. While taking damage or otherwise being put at a disadvantage will lower it. The more you perform the same action in a given battle, the less effective it will be in improving your ranking. At higher difficulty settings, the harder rankings will be easier to achieve.
Feeling weary at all?
Not... okay, maybe a little. How about you do the legwork for a change?
Not something Vambrace is a thing for, I'm afraid.
So I'm guessing I did poorly since I didn't find anything. I mean, not that that's a surprise.
Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless.
No, let's not.
There aren't any monsters lurking in here. I'll eat my hat.
Oh, I would pay to see that.
Best to assume I'm right for now, though, eh? Careful.
Okay. Battle rankings. I just want to see what my battle ranking was for it. Overall battle ranking 850 825. Okay, I guess this is not gonna tell us. I'm also just not going to spend a super long time trying to figure it out either. So behoove me to get up there. Mana pools. Somewhere out in the world are special places known as mana pools, where the power required to master magic wells up from beneath the ground. Just walk up to one when you find it, and you'll receive something to help you develop your skills. They're always worth a visit.
Guess nice. You never get tired, huh, Cuff? Must be nice.
Well, believe me, being stuck to you is more than a little tiresome.
Haha, you're not exactly a ton of fun yourself.
Come on.
Well, it's a familiar vista, if not.
Oops. Fountains of Blessing, sacred spots where it's said that dormant magical abilities can be awakened. You may even be able to learn a spell or two. Sweet! Tis why it was marked. Oh, actually, it's not what I marked. I just happened upon it.
Do you feel that?
Those are powerful magical energies indeed. Why not dive in and see what happens?
Really? In there?
Okay, just want to make sure he was finished talking this time. Right. That didn't seem good. God, I hate our shoes. They're so ugly. Okay, so we're being infused. New spell. What have we left? Leap. Kick off from a wall in order to climb higher. Aim at the wall and press midair. Nice. Exactly what I was just trying to do. Unsuccessfully. Hell, it might even be necessary to progress.
What the hell was that?
Did something happen?
I think it is, actually.
I don't know. I feel more powerful, I think.
Hmm. Well, more power is always a good thing.
Yeah.
Aha!
Keep doing it. Come on. Okay, that was the wrong spot to try and do it. Apparently.
You know, it's not the ability to use magic that matters. It's what you do with it.
Yeah, thanks. Kinda guessed that already.
Good. Then I won't need to tell you again.
Okay. How the hell do I get up there? It's like it doesn't want to let me do more than one kickoff. But I don't know why. Dumbass, I needed to do it here.
This time, let's try to steer clear of cute animals.
Noted. And this time, let's try to be less petulant and annoying, alright?
There we go. I didn't cut him off that time. It did it in two. Game did it. Pilgrims, refugees. You'll find pilgrims, refugees dotted around the world. These are places of sanctuary where you can rest up in order to. Refuges. Jesus. In order to restore your health and craft items to help you on your adventure. If any you visited will be added to the map, so it's always worth stopping by when you find one.
Petulant and annoying.
Agree to disagree.
No, god, shit. See that? I was hoping to get over there. Guess I just can't get up there yet. Unless I can climb that. That might be a thing. Ha! Figured it out!
Sleeping
I knew eventually would, damn it.
When she's strangely appealing right now.
What did he say, sleeping what? precarious, but worth it.
Consumables.
I'll try not to consume them all at once.
No!
Ah!
And there was more stuff there. Son of a motherless goat.
The break's really spreading.
Only a matter of time before it swallows the pall.
Indeed.
So is that the thing it just hasn't gotten to Sepal yet, or is Sepal kind of protected somehow? So you better let me up there again. I think there's something else over here. No, the episode's getting a little long. Just wanna get the goodies and then...
Is it close?
Click on to the next one. As much needed mana to upgrade our spells. It's hard to turn down.
Seems we're free of any immediate danger.
Here's hoping it stays that way.
Now we can go and rest.
Plenty still left in the tank.
Pride comes before a fall, you know.
Trust me, I am nowhere near done.
Not like dead done. Might be tired done. Suspect the magic takes it out of us. To some extent, at least. I do appreciate that it has her role whenever we, you know, jump down from a higher height. And we now know fall damage actually is a thing. Oh, I didn't mean to set that off. Tendril. Why is my grade D? I'm not actually fighting anyone. Oh, I can destroy the barrels. Didn't think I could. Fast travel. Yeah! You can fast travel back to Sepal or any pilgrim's refuge you visited from the map section on the menu. There may be certain points in the story or certain events which during which you won't be able to use this feature. So I was just trying to do it.
Could probably chill here
soon.
For a while.
A little bit
wonderful.
Too soon.
I for one can't wait to take a load off.
Take a load off what?
Oh, it's a bench. The break wiped out 99% of Athia's population within a year of first appearing, either directly or indirectly. Good lord. Those who were not turned into mindless beasts by it were slain by those who had been, or worse, by the Tantas they once trusted to rule over them. The scarce few lucky enough to find their way to Sepal were the only ones to survive. The Tantas worked long and hard to make Athia a place where all the realms could be peaceful and all the people could live happily. But their work was so very hard and so very important that they were unable to have families of their own, as we humans are lucky enough to be able to do. Which just goes to show how much they love us and how seriously they take their work. Okay.
We're still a ways off, aren't we?
Not too far now.
Yeah, I can rest there, but... I thought the bookshelf was something. I'll take the healing drafts. And... is there anything to sign in there? No. And we will sleep. Oops, wrong button. Because we need to rest, it'll refill our health, and that's a good way to end an episode, too. So, thank you all for hanging out with me. Much appreciated. Means the world that you spend your time with me. And we will be back very soon with more Forespoken. Until then, take care of yourselves out there, stay safe and healthy, be excellent to one another, and of course...
I do not want to get out of bed.
Well, you have to, so there.
But don't be dicks, that's all I was gonna say, because nobody likes dickery. Otherwise, take care of yourselves, and I will see you all next time.